How you doing, pal? I hope I wasn't disturbing you. This is a bad time. I'll come back later, but this is pretty important. Name's Andrews. Hugh Andrews, but folks around here just call me Old Hugh. It's a pleasure to meet you. I mean that, a real honor. Oh, yes, I know all about you. World-famous hunter, used to do some work for Wilderness Rescue, that group that travel around the world and defend folks from the world's most dangerous predators, right? Real heroes, all them folks, always willing to put their lives on the line, even in the face of certain danger. Tell you what, I've got some information I'm supposed to pass on to you, and nobody else. Urgent stuff, news about a good friend of yours and some folks who are in a terrible danger. But it's always been a dream of mine to hunt with a fella of your caliber. Maybe we can go shoot a few rounds and then I'll tell you everything you need to know. What do you say? How about you take me out and show me some of them skills of yours made you so famous around these parts? Well, come on, youngster. Think you can show a thing or two to Old Hugh, do you? Well, we'll just see about that. This here's bear country. Watch your step, young feller. Some of these suckers will rip your head off as soon as look at you. Maybe we should try some target practice. In case some critter attacks, I want to be sure you know what you're doing. First, why don't you step back and let a real hunter show you how it's done. Watch and learn, sonny, watch and learn. They used to call me Deadeye Andrew. Yes, they did. Of course, that might have been on account of my glass eye, and not my sharp. Here, why don't you give it a try? Hey, looky there, you found something! Come on, hotshot, let's keep moving.
You do just fine on bottles. Let's try some real hunting. There's whitetail up ahead. Why don't you see if you can bag one? Flighty little things. You're gonna want to stay in the shadows and move real quiet-like.
Look at the claws on that kid. Say, pal, I'm running a little low on ammo. Would say you take care of him. I'm scared, buddy. Why don't you finish him off? Dang it, I'm too old to be playing hide and seek. Ah! Not to worry. That was my wooden leg. I'll be fine. Doggone it. You gotta watch out for traps. Stand back, sonny. You done good, kid. That was some darn fine shooting. Guess now you're probably wanting that information I promised you, huh? I'm warning you, it ain't good news. It's about your old friend, your old hunting partner, Bill Lewis. What's that his wilderness rescue buddies nicknamed him? Oh yeah, Bullseye Bill. Well, Bullseye Bill's missing. Something went wrong on his last expedition and nobody's heard a word from him since. That's all I know. Overheard some fellas saying Wilderness Rescue is looking for you, because if Bullseye is missing, chances are whoever he was rescuing still needs saving. So, I guess that's it, eh? Off to figure out what happened to your friend, aren't you? Probably be too much to ask to help somebody a little closer to home, ain't it? See, that's the reason I came looking for you. My niece and nephew went camping not far from here, and now they're missing too. I could really use your help, pal. Come on, pal, and keep a sharp eye. We got some rough terrain to cover, so we need to pack light. Come on, young feller. If anyone can get these kin of mine home in one piece, it's you. You hear that? Wolves running all over around here. I told that fool niece and nephew of mine not to come camping around here, but did they listen to old Hugh? No. This is sure giving me the creeps. Come on, pal, and keep a sharp eye. We got some rough terrain to cover, so we need to pack light. Come on, young feller. If anyone can get these kin of mine home in one piece, it's you. You hear that? Wolves running all over around here. I told that fool niece and nephew of mine not to come camping around here, but did they listen to old Hugh? No. That doesn't sound good. Pal, and keep a sharp eye. We got some rough terrain to cover, so we need to pack light. Come on, young feller. If anyone can get these kin of mine home in one piece, it's you. You hear that? Wolves running all over around here. I told that fool niece and nephew of mine not to come camping around here, but did they listen to old Hugh? No. Giving me the creeps. Hold up, Sonny. I ain't as spry as I once was. I reckon this here's where they made camp. Looks like we got some company. Again, kid. Looks like you saved my old hide once again. That blasted critter sure did a job on the old wooden leg. I'm not gonna be able to move too quick after this. Maybe you should head up the ridge and snipe some of them brutes. Clear us a path to safety. figure out where those youngsters is holed up at. What do you think this is, a marathon holdup? Looks like this is the end of the line. I bet you they're in here. Aaron! Danny! It's your old Uncle Hugh, and I brought some help.
Uncle Hugh!
Uncle Hugh!
I was worried you kids were goners. Now come on, let's get you two to safety before... safe. So long as that bear's out there, campers are gonna be in danger.
Look, here's my advice. Why don't you head on back to the cave and take it real slow? We passed some wild boar tracks back there, and I'm betting you could take one down and use the meat to bait that ugly son of a gun. Good luck!
I guess it's up to you, partner. You need to put a stop to it. Thank you. Like this is the end of the line. Betcha they're in here. Aaron, Danny, it's your old Uncle Hugh, and I brought some help.
Uncle Hugh!
Uncle Hugh!
I was worried you kids were goners. Now come on, let's get you two to safety before... safe. So long as that bear's out there, campers are gonna be in danger.
Look, here's my advice. Why don't you head on back to the cave and take it real slow? We passed some wild boar tracks back there, and I'm betting you could take one down and use the meat to bait that ugly son of a gun. Good luck!
I guess it's up to you, partner. We need to put a stop to it.
Ah!
I guess you'll be taking off now on the trail of Bullseye Lewis. Now, if it were me, I'd try to find Bullseye's old guide. I reckon his guide's gonna know more about Bullseye than anybody else, except maybe for you. But what am I doing giving you advice? You probably got everything figured out already, don't you, buddy?
Excuse me. I'm guessing you're the one who charted the flight to the African bush. I'm Abigail Pendleton. You can just call me Abby. Well, I suppose we should get moving. I was told you were in something of a rush. Oh, don't worry. It's actually sturdier than it looks. Most of the time anyway.
You know anything about this village I'm taking you to? It's the home of Hamisi Akuna. He's pretty famous around these parts. Supposed to be one of the best hunting guides on the planet, second only to some bloke in Australia. Hamisi used to hunt with Bullseye Bill Lewis, and if you know anything about hunting, I'm sure you know about him. Of course, I hear Hamisi hasn't been the same since his last expedition. Heard something bad happened there. You better buckle up, pal, and hold on. It looks like we're in for a rough landing.
A close call. Not a bad landing, all things considered. You okay? I twisted up my ankle pretty bad. I don't think I'm going to be able to keep up too well. Say, maybe you should go on ahead. Find some food and water in a safe area where we can rest.
Ah!
this is a pretty good spot. Look, that looks like a radio tower. Why don't you hike over there and see if you can send an SOS? Maybe someone will hear it and take us out of this mess. Have made it if you hadn't returned when you did. That's not something I'll ever forget. Don't be a stranger. Maybe after you've seen whoever you need to see and caught whatever it is you're hunting, you can come back and pay me a visit.
You are too late. I know who you seek. Hamisi Akuna, the great guide. Guide of famous hunters. But Hamisi will not see you. Hamisi Akuna cheat death, and now death hunt him. Bad spirits follow him. They seek to destroy Hamisi's home, this village. The spirits take the form of lions and attack us. Hamisi's wife decided to fight back. She went into the bush to silence these devils once and for all. But we hear nothing of her since. Now, we fear she is lost too. You want to talk to Hamisi, find his woman, save this village. No, stranger, no guns. This is holy land. Gunfire already enraged these beasts. You must face the lions in the way of our fathers and our fathers' fathers. No gun, only bow and arrow. Hamisi Akuna has not been the same since he returned from his last hunting expedition. Something terrible happened here. If you want to speak to Hamisi, we must make haste.
Taking the warm up.
has not been the same since he returned from his last hunting expedition. Something terrible happened. If you want to speak to Harnissi, we must make haste. I can take you. You must make the rest of the journey on your own. Be very careful. Death hides in the bush and lurks around every day. Good luck. May the god protect you.
I cannot thank you enough, my friend. You saved my wife, and you saved my village. Bullseye Lewis used to tell us stories about you. I thought he was exaggerating, but I see now that his stories were true. I guess you heard about Bullseye Lewis. That's why you're here, isn't it? To find out what happened. We were in Siberia on expedition. But I don't know much more than that. It happened too fast. A roar and slashing claws and then screams. Terrible screams. When I woke up, everyone else was gone, including Bullseye. I suppose you're planning on going after whatever it was that killed him. And maybe you even thought you were going to talk me into going back as your guide. I couldn't go back, even if I wanted to, even if I was able to. You're not the only person determined to avenge Bullseye Bill, you know. Your other old hunting partner is forming his own expedition. Dimitri Benedek. That was his name. How we hunt in my village, blow darts. But be careful, these darts have a powerful tranquilizer on their tips. There's enough sedative on them to put down the angriest elephant or rhino. But if you even nick yourself, it'll be lights out for you forever. Tread cautiously and quietly. It is best not to attract the attention of the elephants. They often react violently to intruders upon their territory. We must hurry if we have to catch up to the poachers. They are nervous, cowardly bunch, and they move camp frequently.
Wind. Oi, what's that noise? You there. You're not supposed to be here.
That idiot has set up a stampede. And the elephants are heading toward my village. We need to stop them. Looks like someone left a trunk rifle in there. Good thing for us. I'll drive. You shoot. How we hunt in my village, blood darts. But be careful. These darts have a powerful tranquilizer on their tips. There's enough sedative on them to put down the angriest elephant or rhino. But if you even nick yourself, it will be lights out for you forever. Tread cautiously and quietly. It is best not to attract the attention of the elephants. They often react violently to intruders upon their territory. We must hurry if we are to catch up to the poachers. They are nervous.
Wind. Oi, what's that noise? You there. You're not supposed to be here.
That idiot has set off a stampede. And the elephants are heading toward my village. We need to stop them. Looks like someone left a trunk rifle in there. Good thing for us. I'll drive. You shoot.
Thank you.
That was the last of them. Looks like you saved my village again. And you shut down that poaching operation. Good work, my friend. Good work.
Beautiful beasts, those Bingles. Beautiful. And deadly. Watch yourself. These kiddies are quick as lightning. This makes me awfully uneasy. Awfully uneasy.
Dowling, do you read me? We got a situation. Reginald Dowling, come in.
Dowling here. I read you. Go on.
Trouble. A bear attack at the Wilderness Rescue campsite. We've got a train getting, but all that managed to do is piss him off. He's going berserk. You need to get over here, Dowling.
You hear that? I'm glad you showed up. Come on, there's no time to waste.
Here.
run off to? Help me out, old chum. Where are you? Careful! These poor sods have already been through the ringer. Last thing any of them needs is a bullet in the backside. Oh no, he got choked! To find that poor girl and find her fast. Keep an eye out for traps. This makes me awfully uneasy. What's that? Look at that. No doubt it belongs to the child we seek. An insidious mind plants a trap like that. Dimitri Benedict is behind it. Mark my words. Get out of here! What was that? You hear that, chap? That's a human cry. We're getting close. The girl's just up ahead. Let's get moving. She's trying to warn us about something, but I can't for the life of me figure it out. Poor dear, I can't quite understand her, but I know she wants to go home. Let's get her to safety. Oh my! So that's what she's trying to warn us about. This mighty brute is a protected species, so we can't kill him. Of course, we do have every right to defend ourselves if attacked. Here's a thought. You take on our angry friend over there, and I'll get this little girl out of harm's way. This is Reginald Dowling. Do you read me, chap? Testing, testing. Is this thing on? Sorry you don't have much in the way of weapons, old chap, but it's frightfully important you bring Wiraki's tribesmen medical supplies, and you don't have enough room to carry it all. Pay careful attention to my directions, sport. You take one wrong turn on this trail, and it's curtains for you. You're going to want to take a right up ahead. Racky tells me there's a pretty big pond you'll have to cross. I hope you're a good swimmer. And whatever you do, watch out for that croc. Are you there? This is curious. We're seeing a lot of smoke in your vicinity. If there's a brush fire, you better get out of there. You're going to need to guide those natives back with you. And for heaven's sake, keep an eye out for stampeding animals. They don't like fire any more than you do. This is Reginald Dowling. Do you read me, chap? Testing, testing. Is this thing on? Sorry you don't have much in the way of weapons, old chap, but it's frightfully important you bring Wiraki's tribesmen medical supplies, and you don't have enough room to carry it all. Pay careful attention to my directions, sport. You take one wrong turn on this trail, and it's curtains for you. You're going to want to take a right up ahead.
clear left here.
Miraki tells me there's a pretty big pond. I hope you're a good swimmer. And whatever you do, watch out for that croc. Reginald Dowling, do you read me, chap? Testing, testing. Is this thing on? Sorry you don't have much in the way of weapons, old chap, but it's frightfully important you bring Wiraki's tribesmen medical supplies, and you don't have enough room to carry it all. Pay careful attention to my directions, sport. You take one wrong turn on this trail, and it's curtains for you. You're going to want to take a right up ahead.
Left here.
Miraki tells me there's a pretty big pond you'll have to cross. Hope you're a good swimmer. And whatever you do, watch out for that croc. Are you there? This is curious. We're seeing a lot of smoke in your vicinity. If there's a brush fire, you better get out of there. You're going to need to guide those natives back with you. And for heaven's sake, keep an eye out for stampeding animals. They don't like fire any more than you do. This is Reginald Dowling. Do you read me, chap? Testing, testing. Is this thing on? Sorry you don't have much in the way of weapons, old chap, but it's frightfully important you bring Wiraki's tribesmen medical supplies, and you don't have enough room to carry it all. Pay careful attention to my directions, sport. You take one wrong turn on this trail, and it's curtains for you.
Thank you.
You're going to want to take a right up ahead. Miraki tells me there's a pretty big pond across. I hope you're a good swimmer. And whatever you do, watch out for that croc. Are you there? This is curious. We're seeing a lot of smoke in your vicinity. If there's a brush fire, you better get out of there. You're going to need to guide those natives back with you. And for heaven's sake, keep an eye out for stampeding animals. They don't like fire any more than you do.
Thank you.
Jackie tells me there's a pretty big pond. You're going to want to take a right up ahead. Tells me there's a pretty big pond we have to cross. I hope you're a good swimmer. And whatever you do, watch out for that croc. there's a beautiful cross. I hope you're a good swimmer.
Thank you.
You're going to want to take a right up ahead.
Thank you. made it!
I didn't have any doubts. And I also have no doubt that fire was set on purpose. We best watch our step henceforth. At least we'll have Wiraki with us as our guide. He agreed to accompany us as thanks for rescuing his friend. So what are we waiting for? Let's get this show on the road! Blast it all. I'm afraid my ankle has a nasty sprain from the fall. Don't worry, I'll keep up. As best I can, anyway. Oh, this is bleak. This is just the sort of cave where dingoes like to roam. It'd be nice if we had some sort of weapon. What's that? You kept a hunting knife stashed in your boot? By Jove, that's brilliant. Always thinking ahead, aren't you? This reminds me a bit of the hedge maze I used to explore as a boy in Wiltshire. Without the rampaging dingoes, of course. Ah! Get away! Horrid creatures! Flying rats is what they are! Take that dingo down! This reminds me of the hitchman that used to explore the boy with
Let's get out of here.
Souls to get lost in this confounded labyrinth. A radio and a pistol. I'd say our luck is finally turning about. This looks dubious. I'll hang back here while you take care of things. What a dreary, desolate place. We're Racky. For heaven's sake, slow down.
know.
Not a second too soon. By Jove, we've clearly got a great team together. Now let's get to Siberia and take care of that bloody bear once and for all.
There they are, Mr. Benedict. I guess we're not as far ahead of them as we thought. They could get to the bear before we do. We better get a move on, shouldn't we, boss?
Not to worry. That village has been victimized by wild boar attacks. My adversary is tediously consistent. He'll do what he always does, and go after the boars, giving us the head start we need to bring down.
Well, chap, it's not like you need the practice, but a sharpshooting refresher couldn't hurt now, could it? Not when you think about what we're soon going up against. Steady now. These wild boars are quicker than they look. Ex-mother-in-law.
Oh dear, we're running dreadfully short on ammo. It's entirely possible I brought the wrong caliber. Not to worry, chap, there's a supply depot nearby. Of course, the problem is getting there, isn't it? To go on foot from here. I do confess I vastly preferred facing these balls from the safety of our helicopter. Where'd you run off to? It's a Hogzilla! That's a real Hogzilla!
Ah!
out, old chum. Where are you?
Go on foot from here. I do confess I vastly preferred facing these balls from the safety of our helicopter.
Where'd you run off to?
Thank you.
Shep, grab all you can carry. Now let's get back to that helicopter. Look at that hog! Why, it's a hogzilla! That's a real hogzilla! Thank you.
thinning them out, chap. Good show.
Come on, you lot! We've got a lot of territory to cover, and not much time! Hurry! We can't let ourselves be bested by some low-life poacher! Watch for traps. There's no telling what surprises that snake Benedict has left behind to trip us up. Chaps, he nailed me. Clawed the dickens out of me, right in the belly. I'll be okay if I get some medical attention. Take care and be careful. Come on, you lot! We've got a lot of territory to cover, and not much time! Hurry! We can't let ourselves be bested by some low-life poacher! Watch for traps. There's no telling what surprises that snake Benedict has left behind to trip us up.
Right in the belly.
I'll be okay if I get some medical attention. Take care and be careful. Nice work, my friend. He says, great work, sport. Jolly good show. At least I think that's what he said. By God, it's the Yeti! What are you doing, man? Taking on the Yeti single-handedly? Are you mad?